Step 1. Log into your admin dashboard. Go to the Appearance menu and click on the Themes menu. Now click on Add New button and then click on the Upload Theme button. Now click on the Choose File button and select the theme zip file and click to open it. Click on the Install Now button to install the theme. After theme installation successful, activate the theme. The theme has been installed and activated. Click on the Visit Site link to take a preview of the theme.